Well, after the foundation were laid, then Noah began to hew and build. The ringing of the hammer clad judgment, the hewing of the saw clad sin and repent. 100 years he hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. When the ark was done, God's voice was heard. He said, now Noah, let me tell you what to do. Calling the animals two by two. So he called them in an ark, two by two. He called the birds, the ox with the kangaroo. Then he called in Japheth, the ham and sham. Then God began to flood the land. He raised his hands to heaven on high, shook the stars and moon from the sky, shook the mountain, he troubled the sea, hit the wind to his chariot wheel. He stepped on land, stood on the shore, and declared that time there wouldn't be no more.
But it's over and over. Oh, oh, Noah, oh, 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 Noah, God's going right on the winning tide.